Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. Here's part three of Fortress of the Muslim. Now, the author continues and he tells us some more verses that are really important. But the one that I want to share with you the most is actually one of my personal favorites. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَذَّاكِرِينَ اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا وَالذَّاكِرَاتِ أَعَدَّ اللَّهُ لَهُمْ مَغْفِرَةً وَأَجْرًا عَظِيمًا. Now, this beautiful verse, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us that men and women who remember Allah frequently, Allah has prepared for them forgiveness and an immense reward. Now, what is this talking about? One of the reasons why the author brought this ayah is that there was a narration that the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam tells us about, that when a person wakes up their family, so their wife, their children, or their husband, everybody gets up for the night prayer, tahajjud, and they pray at least two raka'ats together. And after they pray those two raka'ats, they pray and make a dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then they are from الذاكرين الله كثيرا والذاكرات, which is absolutely remarkable. So when you take that narration and this ayah and put it together, what this ayah is really telling us to do is don't just restrict the remembrance of Allah as something that you utter and you say and you memorize, but it's also part of all of the wonderful things that we know and we do as part of worship, all of the rituals and prayers and other types of adhkar. So inshallah ta'ala, we will continue this journey bi-idhnillah.